Alright guys, this is my new bag routine that I've been getting some great results. I wanted to give it to you guys. So we're gonna start with the pull-ups. We're gonna do 3 sets of 15 or until failure. Four set of lat pull down, starting 12, drop to 10 as you add on weight, drop to 8, then to 6 if you keep adding weight until you must out. Then we're going to immediately superset it with stand up pull down. As you can see here, low weight, I'm only doing, keep a low weight, only 8 reps. I superset this one with bend over roll with the bar, so I'm doing single arm 8 to 10 reps. A lot of weight, some way that you can control. Please note, if you are a beginner, please do not superset and only do 3 of these exercises, please. Straight go to the bend over row with the bar. On this one, we're gonna do 4 set as well. Adding more weight, go to your max. I normally go high volume, so I do 12 reps. And this is the set, the other bar, super set, deadlift with dumbbells or bar. After that, when you're done, you're gonna go do bend over row with dumbbells. Okay, at this point I'm already fatigued, so I'm going to do 4 sets of 8 only. I will keep increasing weight, but I'm only going to do 4 sets of 8. Okay, I have been finishing with this one. I do 4 sets of 12. As I said, drop down. I go up and weight and I go drop down the reps, because I'm already tired, so I'm not supersetting this one. It's gonna be my finisher before I go to bicep.